we do instructions. We teach them how to do the right thing.
A new push to stop school threats and violence is starting with some of our youngest students. The Lee County Sheriff's Office is expanding the Junior Cadet Program to create more leadership in schools.
Right now, the program is in middle schools. They want to start kids even younger in elementary schools. NBC2's Megan Bragg tells us how this expansion will work.
It's a new view for parents when they're dropping off their kids at San Carlos Elementary. Students taking the time to give a salute to our flag.
He loves coming in early. He loves raising the flag.
This group of kids are not just learning about the stars and stripes.
And they just need us to actually lead them into the right direction.
They're also learning how to become leaders and help the community.
This is a program that was developed to actually fill the gap between the Explorers and ROTC and the high school level.
The program is called Junior Cadets. It's now in every middle school in Lee County, but Sergeant Yadi Perez Luna, who runs the program, saw a need to get students involved at a younger age.
We're losing our youth. We're losing some of our youth, some to the streets, some to the different things that are happening.
San Carlos is the first elementary school with it in place, but the sheriff's office hopes to bring it to most of the elementary schools next year.
The pride that they have in their school and in their duties has really changed how they walk, how they talk, and how they present themselves.
They built leadership, character.
Students meet in the mornings or afternoon with their SROs. Most kids who are involved end up joining ROTC in high school.
Parents always need other adults to come and partner with them to raise their children to be good citizens and good people.
Lee County, Megan Bragg, NBC2.